Tom and I had worked on a show together, and the show ended, and he said, I have a kernel of an idea, and the premise of like Nick Cage playing Nick Cage. And I was like, as soon as he said it, I remember where I was. We were walking around a lot, and I was like, I'm in. Yes, absolutely, 100%. Let's do it. So as soon as that ended, we basically just started taking walks and hikes and fleshing out the story and the tone. The guy did not drop a single line. He never flubbed a line. We had a table read, you know, a week before the shoot, and he was completely off book, and he had so much dialogue. It was like he had worked out so much of, you know, what he wanted to do, or he always had a take on the scene.